Say, Dr. Jill, did you hear about Metro?
Yes, my phone is blowing up with all the breaking news alerts. Was it some kind of breakdown?
I heard they stopped all the trains because of a problem with their main computer.
Sometimes the breaking news is not so special. It used to mean, we are interrupting this broadcast for an important event.
Now it's just something that is not unusual, like when it's going to rain.
But this time it is important because I need to find another way to get home tonight.
You reminded me. There are some other ways we use the word break.
My favorite one is coffee break, the time we take a few minutes away from work.
And then there's Breaking Bad, one of my favorite TV shows.
Today is the first day of the rest of your life.
Did you know the writer of the show lived in a place where breaking bad meant going wild or to break the law?
Sounds a little like you, Dr. Jill.
Hey, well, maybe when I was younger. Anyway, he thought everyone knew it. In Southern Virginia, you might hear, I was out the other night at the bar and I really broke bad.
Not me.
Of course not, John. Breaking bad means for a good person to start doing bad things. I know you only do good things.
Hey, give me a break.
Another way we use break to say, stop bothering me.
And that's everyday grammar.